シアトル姉妹都市協会の皆様、こんにちは。It's Karin Zogblack, President of the Seattle Kobe Sister City Association, bringing you warm greetings from Seattle. I congratulate you as you celebrate the 10th anniversary of the formation of your Sister City Association. I can remember talking with Miss Eddie Yagi over 10 years ago about the idea of having a partner organization that could do grassroots Sister City exchange with us. And now, over 10 years later, there you are at the Port Tower Hotel in Harborland, celebrating 10 years of wonderful exchanges with seniors and with students, and also supporting our ongoing Sister City programs like our wonderful Jazz Exchange. I thank you so much for all of your efforts and work to support all of these programs. I know you will have a wonderful celebration event today, and I certainly hope you think about the important role of residents and citizens of our two cities in our connections and programs with each other. I think it's so important to let Kobe and Seattle people learn about our sister city relationship and the idea of international exchange through things that they already love, like jazz or sports. So I think we have been doing a good job of letting more people in our cities learn about each other. Thank you very much for all of your effort. Thank you to all the supporters and companies that are there today partnering with the Sister City Association. I look forward to many more years of fun exchanges, and I will see you soon in either Kobe or Seattle. またこれからよろしくお願いします。どうもありがとうございました。